Read this book, Baba. Today I am showing this book so that everybody, the whole world, should read this book. Especially all PSSM masters. When you align with the universe, your individual mind is automatically synchronized with every other mind that is also synchronized with the universe. And the only minds with whom you are out of tune are those who are themselves out of tune with the universe. You love them, you bless them, and by your attunement, you invite them to attunement as well. You cannot help those you love by moving out of your attunement and into the place of non-attunement in which they live. You can only help them by being vibrantly attuned to universal self. You are then a beacon of invitation, welcoming them to the possibility of joining you in the dance of attunement. And if they choose otherwise, you bless them on their path. You need not persuade them or induce them. You need not persuade them or induce them. If somebody is willing to join meditation, you welcome them. If they don't want to join meditation, you don't make any effort to induce them, convince them, no. They will join the dance whenever they are ready. Let them go. You will find that there are thousands of people, millions of people, billions of people ready to dance with you in attunement with life. This is the universe's wish for you, that you find and remain in this attunement, that you start your day calibrating yourself to the universal field, that you start each day by dropping the illusion that you are a struggling local entity and by accepting the reality that you are one with all that is. That is what the universe most wants for you. So this is the main message in this book, Mind to Matter.